How do I uninstall Thunderbird? Well, like most apps, we'll go to Settings, Apps, scroll down until we find Thunderbird, which is here under Mozilla Thunderbird. We can click on it, and we have the option to uninstall. This actually runs the software from Thunderbird to remove the program and all the files associated with it. If we take a look at our desktop, we'll find that the Thunderbird icon is gone.